here comes your Griffin! Today's contest is being conducted according to the rules of the New Jersey State High School Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated. If subject to the violator to an ejection and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Each one is requested to take personal responsibilities for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. Donovan Catholic won the toss and deferred. At this time, will you please stand? Remove your caps for the singing of the national anthem, sung by senior Brielle Roche.
So gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare.
welcome to Gonnon Catholic. We are fortunate to enjoy large community events like home football games together. Alcohol, tobacco, drugs, and weapons are prohibited on site. Bags are subject to be searched by Gonnon Catholic staff. The Gonnon Catholic Administration is committed to providing a safe, fair environment for these events. Ticket holders agree to comply with the DC and NJSIA Sportsmanship Code of Conduct. Purchasing a ticket does not allow you to yell at, harass, parade, or otherwise interrupt players, coaches, officials, event staff, or fans in attendance at this event. Failure to comply will result in dismissal or other consequences involving law enforcement. Let's go, Griffs! Michael Thomas!
It's been a while. Let's go!
On the defense. On our cheerleaders. Let's count out loud. If John M. is here, please come to the booth. John M., we have something for you. J.J. Carrera.
Defense.
We have third and 13.
Let's go, boys! Let's go, boys! Shay.
With 1:44 left in the first quarter.
Catholic Fall Open House will take place on Sunday, October 15th, 2-4, and Monday, October 16th, 6-8. Come explore Donovan Catholic Academic Excellence and Student Life Showcase. Donovan Catholic has been making a difference since 1962. Come see what Donovan can do for you. Remind spectators that sportsmanship is important. Anyone who is found to be doing the following will be ejected from the stadium. Intentionally incites purpose for spectators to violent or abusive action. Use any obscene gestures or profane or unduly provocative language. Action towards the officials, opponents, or spectators engages in harassing verbal or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion at an interscholastic event.
Smart.
Second quarter. by the group in Furman defense.
Thank you. God!
Do it!
short.
Yes, Cole!
Come on, Cole!
Third and long two, and third and three.
Thank you.
53 left in the half. Hungry, visit our concession stand.
Big return.
Defensive play for the Griffins.
DJ's DJ.
kick it away. Put all senior athletes, Donovan senior athletes, to the track, please. All senior athletes to the track. Thank you. Punted away. Get the Griffin roll. Still rolling to about the 22. That's where the Bulldogs will take over with 46 seconds left in the half. Thank you. second and 10. Pass for about 6 yards. Rumpson, timeout. With 33 seconds left in the half. Rumpson has two timeouts remaining. Donovan has one timeout remaining. Seven seconds left in the half. Griffins take over. Thank you. quick first down for the Griffins. To about the 40-yard line. 3 seconds left. Donovan takes his final timeout with 3 seconds left in the half. Donovan Catholic Falls Open House will take place on Sunday, October 15th from 2 to 4, and Monday, October 16th, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Come explore Donovan Catholic's Academic Excellence and Student Life Showcase. Donovan Catholic is making a difference since 1962. Come see what Donovan can do for you. Nice hand for the Donovan Catholic cheerleading squad. Nice job, ladies.
I thought it was delay of game. I didn't know they called a timeout. They were like 4 seconds over, too. You know what the problem is? The guy in the white hat is supposed to be running the clock. They don't have a play clock. He's not keeping time on the field, but he should be. better job with my iPhone. They haven't been late all the time. They're getting them out in like 20, but every now and then, if you see an audible coming from the sidelines, they're going to do it. You can tell when they all start looking at their places. But you're jammed in these tiny Pop Warner stands. You can't expect them to have a play clock, right? They don't even know how to work the timeouts on the board. And if I did, he wouldn't be my friend after that. Laughing at me on the other side of the fence. He knows. Guy going like this. Oh, defense. Amazing. But it's not just him. You got the side judge on this side. They're literally taking Gus's shirt off of him. His shirt's coming clean off his body, and then we can't get a hold of him. Yeah, brutal. You know what's so nice about tomorrow? Tomorrow is like an all-out fist fight for 60 minutes, and there's no class in Ohio. I'm going way out in Ohio tomorrow. I had like 10-hour ride. I'm leaving tonight. Nah, it's not that bad. What? Yeah, it's called Heidelberg. It's another.
It's far. It's
far. 40 minutes.
Tonight, we celebrate the 2023 homecoming.
I have to take the outside, I need to stop.
We would like to thank all our alumni, dedicated parents, staff members, coaches, and fans for joining us tonight. In attendance are fellow Griffins from St. Joseph High School, Monsignor Donovan High School, Donovan Catholic High School. There are representatives from 35 different graduation years here tonight to celebrate this evening. Incredible display that shows once you're a Griffin, you're always a Griffin. Everyone, welcome home. To kick things off, we would like to honor senior representatives from our fall athletic program. They'll be leading our homecoming court tonight, just as they lead us on the field every day, on the stage, on the court, in the gym, or even on the water. From cross country tonight, we have Emily Weigel. From field hockey, this year's B-South champions, Evelyn Cernati, Juliana McAtee, Kristen Daniello, and Hope McGivney.
I see Rachel every morning at like 8:45, she's fine.
From gymnastics, Dakota Oros. Representing the sailing team, James Kopak, Carolyn Felser, and Nick Battigate. For tennis, our 2023 Ocean County champions, Bella Harris, Gianna Rayo, Jess Plaka, and Mia Bagabaldo. Representing powerlifting, Cade Tulpinski, Tommy Weigel, and Emily Kurt. Representing our Robo Griffs tonight are Danny Drennan and Dom DeZio. For our B-South volleyball champ, currently ranked number 4 in the state, Callie Austin, Carly Bobus, Madeline DeLosio, Elizabeth Cavanaugh, Michaela Linder, Chantel Starling, Danielle Tishio, Eva Vareles, and Grace Wolfson. For girls soccer, Grace Oliver, Ava Marchese, Camila Contreras, and Olivia Armstrong. For boys soccer, Adam Bajanowicz, Conrad Dizelowski, Matt Fletcher, Kevin Lenny, Angel Lopez, Nick O'Brien, Jack Malik, Matthew Ryan, and Luke Stripoli. From the band, Nolan Smith, Luke Stripoli, Kira Chmielewski, Anthony DeCaro, and Juliana Williams. Senior cheerleaders include Isabella Sasso, Alexa Walters, Giannosti, Jillian Polano, and Caitlin DeDia. Our senior football players, of course, are preparing for the next half, but let's hear it for Najee Morgan, Matthew Worthy, Zaire Day, Roman Moyers, Todd Lambertson, Dante Priolo, J.J. Correa, Hunter Johnson, Samuel Rock III, Adam Yevchek, Chris Poske, and Logan Connolly. Let's hear it for our student athletes. Following the senior athletes are our VIPs of the evening. Let's hear it for the senior homecoming court. These students represent all facets of our school community. They make their teachers, coaches, and administrators proud every day. Please help me in welcoming and congratulating them. Now we are proud to present 2023 homecoming court of Diamond Catholic High School. First, we have Caroline Felser. Caroline's favorite thing about Don was the opportunity to be part of so many clubs and sports. James Kopak always cherishes bonds he has made with so many friends and teachers. Next, we have Christine Houston, secretary of the seniors' class. And we have Anthony DeCaro, dedicated member of the powerlifting team, the band, and the seniors' class board, just to name a few. Next, we have Mary Kate Flanagan, our beloved senior class president, who loves that Donovan helps her meet so many different people. And the fan favorite, Samuel Rock III. Sam is preparing for the second half of tonight's game, but he hopes everyone realizes how much he wishes he could be in two places at one time. Next, we have Emily Wagle. The best part of Donovan for Emily is the community that's helped her build. She loves the team she's a part of, friends she's made through the years. Donovan's own Freddie White, who believes the best part of Donovan are the teachers and the counselors preparing him for success. We also have Brielle Roach, representing the homecoming court, who believes the best part about Donovan are the clubs that she's in. And finally, rounding out the court, the other half of the sibling dynamic duo is Cooper Roach. Cooper is a vital part of Donovan. He captures the essence of Donovan in all his media, tech work, film, and photography. Congratulations and good luck to the court as they await the results tomorrow evening for the official 2023 homecoming king and queen of Donovan Catholic High School. Congratulations to the homecoming court. Thank you.
a chair too.
What are you bringing back? It sounds very like there might be instruments here.
Thank you.
Brumson comes back onto the field. This is a light of the Griffin Station. Griffin takes the field. The Griffin will get the ball first in the second half. Ready to go for the second half.
I know the time.
White.
Brunson kicks off. First and 10, up 21-9 to start the second half.
Let's go, D. Let's go, Will.
That's 15 seconds.
Let's go, Coop.
Michael Thomas. For Griffin. First down. About 8. Second and long 3. Calhoun, great second effort for the Griffins, for a Griffin first down. Second and a long two for the Griffins. Here's the throw. Directed at Michael Thomas.
Go, Caden.
Come on, defense.
Offense stays on the field. Kick out for the 15, first down. Keeps it for a nice gain. Quarterback option. Zach Parker with the Griffin first down. Calhoun to the left. Touchdown! Griffin, touchdown! Najee Calhoun. Shout out to Mr. Frazee and the Diamond Hit Band. How about those cheerleader push-ups? Nice job, ladies. We'll take over at the 35. Oh, No gain. About third and two. Off for no gain. Maybe one. An injured player on the field. Stop on the fourth down, and the Griffins will take over. JJ Correa, the tackle for the Griffins. There's 5-10 in the third. The Griffins take over the ball. Middle.
10 bucks out, just kids are five.
Good thing for cases.
Training staff still evaluating. Donovan, one more hand for Michael Thomas. All good thoughts your way.
Go, D. There you go. There you go.
Stay right by. ends. The Griffins up 28 to 9.
Keep your head up, 12.
More time. Tonight's game is being broadcast live on the Lighthouse Sports Network. Can be found at www.lsnssports.net. Game will be archived after its conclusion. Donovan Catholic Fall Open House will take place on Sunday, October 15th, 2 to 4 p.m., and Monday, October 16th, 6 to 8 p.m. Come explore Donovan Catholic Academic Excellence and Student Life Showcase. Donovan Catholic making a difference in 62. Come see what Donovan can do for you. Will take over fourth quarter, leading 28 to 9. Down for the Griffins. Fourth and a 1-1.
Come on,
D-line! Go, keeps the offense on the field. Give Donovan a first down. Game. about 3 yards out of that. Down to Donovan.
Water! Water! Water!
Attaboy, Jacob.
Blitz is replacement right now.
Nice hand. Chris Bosquet. Chris gets off for a play. And the clock moves at 7:22.
Corruption,
the automatic first down. second down. Out Rumpke. Interception for the Griffin.
Back. Push him back. Go, big team. block in the back.
Looks like a Zito block in the back. We'll come back for the Griffin. Take a timeout. Second timeout for the Griffin. With 2:15 left. Throws it at about 53 left in the game.
Take a knee.